hold onto the handle and turn the key to the left to open the door. This must be the emergency drainage switch. Move the handle and the lift should move.